guys, I'm doing my review on a heated vest that I just received. And I tell you the truth, I'm a little let down because it does not come with a battery pack. And so you have to supply your own battery pack. Here is a USB hookup, basically. So you're going to have to put this USB into a battery pack, and you're going to have to purchase it. Once you do that, if it's the right battery pack, okay, then this light's going to come on and you're going to have a heated vest. The material is very, very soft. I don't like the zippers. They feel very cheap, and I think they should have gone probably with a black, because this just looks cheap chrome. When I put my hand in here, I can feel the wires. And so I don't want to be feeling wires on my back. And so what they needed to do is use more material, because I can feel the wires through here. I can feel the wires through here. And I don't want to feel the wires. And there are heated vests and heated jackets where you do not feel the wires. But right here, I can just feel them. You can feel the outline on them. And you're going to feel this when you wear them. And so, you know, I'm not happy with the chrome zipper. I'm not happy with the wires. I'm not happy that they did not give me a battery. And so I just don't like the vest. I feel like it's misrepresented, really, really small in the description, you know, because they show pictures of a battery. So that makes me believe, hey, I'm getting a battery. When I get this vest, it's going to work. No, the vest does not work. And they're very clear about there's a certain type of battery with a certain type of voltage. And if it doesn't, if you buy a battery pack and it doesn't work, try this. No, you need to sell me a battery with the vest and charge more. And switch out the zipper and put more padding in the material. Okay, this is really, really thin. It's very soft, but it's really thin. The only thing that's keeping you warm is the electricity going through these wires, which you're going to feel on your back. I mean, look at, you can even see them right here. You can see all these wires. I don't like it. I really, really don't like it. So I dug out a battery pack that I had. I want to show you this. 100% on the battery pack. Push the button, won't come on. Why? I don't know. Okay, look at 100%. Let's push the button. 100%. This is a very, very expensive one too. Okay, what do we got? We have a vest that's defective. Okay, guys, so we've gone through 3 battery packs and finally got the light to come on. So just because you have a battery pack or you order a battery pack doesn't mean the vest is going to work. Here is a huge problem. You're wearing the vest. This battery pack, guess what? It's not that big, but when you put it in the pocket, okay? We're going to put this in the pocket. We're going to zip this up. And guess what? You're going to feel like you have a brick in your pocket. I mean, honestly, you're going to feel on one side, you have a brick in your pocket. This is not well thought out at all.